Hello there, boy.
Did you just talk?
Yes, it's me.
Wow, you're talking.
Yes, a box that talks.
What's your name, a box that talks?
My name is Boxy.
What's your last name, Boxy?
I have no last name. Boxes do not need such things.
Why not, Boxy?
Stop asking so many questions.
Because I want to ask questions, though, because there's a box talking to me in my living room.
Let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Can I go onto your head?
Excuse me?
Can I go onto your head?
Like, how so?
Like, you lift me up, open my flaps, and stick me on top of your head.
What happens when I open your flaps?
And stick me on your head?
Yes.
So much fun.
I'm kind of scared, Boxy.
Don't be scared, boy. It's simple. Just grab me and put me on your head.
How are you nodding?
How am I nodding? How am I talking? These things are already happening. Look, I came in the middle of the day on a Wednesday. You obviously don't have a lot going on.
How do you know that?
I don't see any parents here. I see no girl over here. You're not in school or work.
Boxy, you're kind of hurting my feelings.
Oh, sometimes you must hurt to help. But you know what will make you feel better?
What?
If you put me on your head.
I guess I can put you on my head.
Oh, I believe in you. There's no guessing. I believe that you can.
Boxy, before I put you on my head, can you dance for me?
What kind of dance?
Any dance. Do a tap dance or something.
I'll do the box dance.
Okay, show me the box dance.
Here we go.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. All right, you sold me. I'll put you on my head, Boxy.
Okay, let's get this party started.
Drink it from a fountain that is pouring like an avalanche coming down the mountain.